Today I want to show you how to do a slip knot necklace clasp. We have a knot on this side and a loop on this side. Put the knot through the loop, and then since this is tied as a slip knot, it will actually just tighten up and your necklace is secure. To undo, you can hold the tab and pull on the cord and then slide the knot out to undo the necklace.